the situation. I wish somebody would make the devil out of a lie right now and lift your hand and say, God, I will trust you.